This is Basil. It's 26th of August. We are 9 minutes after the door open. And the only pair from the three that we are watching every day that hasn't moved and produced nice peeps today is Pound Gain. We just received a short signal in our main charts. And as you see in the larger time frame, then the short, there was a trend line which is broken. And now the pair is attempting to go short. We are in the green now. The pair is making lower lows. Pound yen, pound dollar made a nice short ride today. Pound yen didn't follow. Euro yen made also a nice short run today. We have took some pips in the European session from this. Super. You saw a lower low in pound yen. Target filled for the two-thirds of the order. And now the last part is remaining.
Order pending.
using the stop loss initially, 14 tips from entry. And we will see according to the momentum how we move it. Brakes below 125.92, there is nothing to hold it. Very volatile, that's why he left the stop loss. in a relative distance.
Thank you.
dollar is also attempting to go short again. 1.5569. Support is form. This is some kind of crocodile consolidation. As you see, this peaks up and down. Usually after this, a breakout follows, either upside or downside. how the Bollinger is now, it's narrowing. Blasting the train with the train. Bollinger show us eminent breakout. It's very tight now. Waiting for a new resistance to form in order to move our stop loss. Needs patience right now. If our stop loss hit, we have already took some profit, so we don't care. make this resistance in 51. You must consider to close the order. It's usual stuff for this pair, the pound yen, to take big breaths like this. You see the previous breath here, and the breath here. Usual stuff. That's why the stop loss must be wider than other more less volatile pairs. The pair is wild, but it offers many times great moves and great profits. Okay. The bears are back again. Waiting for the resistance to fall. Resistance is formed. Stop loss to 50.9. We are only for 4 or 5 pips from the entry. Thank you. don't want to see to form an inside support, something like that here. Some momentum now. Plus 48 pips. 40. Approaching 0-0. We must bridge it, otherwise it's a double bottom. Okay. that was the Tokyo session range. Because that's the Tokyo session range. It is this line here at 90, 185, 90. Get out a divergence from trade is from here. This is sign to get out. Support is formed, we are out.
Order pending. Order cancelled.
Pips.
Order filled.
That are, was our scalping trade in pound yen and a conversion to intraday. Thank you very much for watching. See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Yeah. 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 On this rap, I'm rooting for X-Raiders. Surely popping, surely bringing them haters. But it's okay, let them hate. This is the place where you learn for X-Scalping. It is difficult, only meant for the few who can manage. But you can learn with the proper helpings. Learn to balance, train your brain and gather your shit. Outsmart them all who think they are the reason the room's lit. Breakthrough from all the bullshit. The amazing fight, globalization with northern lights that light up the night. Listen to me, no more TV, no to video games. Say no to digital drags, trash the phones, get down to work, stop the lag and stand tall. Cause you solved the problem once and for all. You did it, so tell them to make it real. Put the water in your own meal. This is me doing you a